Our sister is on her deathbed. Our source of food has been depleted. Tend to our sister. This disease may be contagious. Our brother is ill and requires aid. Sisters is in dire condition. Our brother is seriously ill.
Was that really him? Shmi, the prince of the underworld. If so, I should be dead. Yet I'm still alive. Dolia's with me, blessing me with good fortune against the odds. It must have been her who crossed my path with the Tribe of the Dawn and the Calanthians. I will help them. And who knows? They might help me too.
We need more gold if we want to keep our military units. The horror calls for a sacrifice. We may avoid the horror. We can't escape its plague.
Yeah.
The Hora is demanding our obedience.
Mm-hmm.
we need to satisfy the Horror's caprice. To save on space, rather than placing more buildings of the same type, we can improve the ones that we've got. Initial improvements usually require some clay. Build a clay works and gather clay from nearby deposits to make structural The Awakening of the First. In the beginning were the skies. And the skies were vast, good, and brimming with power. Ne'er shall human minds be of the capacity to comprehend the peace and wisdom that did fill the sky. We must act before the Hora punishes us. We are being offered an unusual bargain. Our brother hasn't done much lately.
Come and you take this land for yourself. You anger the forest. You anger Velis and the Horus. You anger us!
I presume this is yet another wild.
I am Vok! I speak for the children of the forest. You people, greedy. You spilled our blood, and now you want to occupy this land. We will not forget. The forest will not forget!
I'll make you pay for this insolence!
Ugh.
forest savages. They don't know their place.
We shouldn't underestimate the wild folk. They understand these lands way better than any of us.
It sounds like they're planning to attack. We need to be ready and push back any raid coming our way. A foe is attacking our structures! Our structures are being devastated! Our sister is being attacked! May Darbo help us. Ahura knows we're here.
Was that really him? Shmi, the prince of the underworld. If so, I should be dead. Yet I'm still alive. Dolia's with me, blessing me with good fortune against the odds. It must have been her who crossed my path with the Tribe of the Dawn and the Calanthians. I will help them. And who knows? They might help me too.
Ran out of gold. We cannot afford to maintain our military. The Hora is seeking our service. The horror expects adoration. Monsters are becoming a serious threat recently. Our sister needs a task. Thank you. Our brother has been knocked out. Waiting for a token of our worship. One of our brothers fled your rule in a panic. We may avoid the horror, but we can't escape its plague.
Mm-hmm.